yeah. Now paint a fucking picture of you. Now paint a picture of you on a fucking wall.
We are made for the shopping.
two kinds of perfume on this tour. One that smells very calming, like the last day of summer. The other smells like a hospital. It gives me anxiety. Do you know which one I'm wearing tonight?
Yeah, buddy.
They're gonna make you into a decoration. If you give them a chance, they're gonna make you into a decoration. Thank you.
We ever get to be on, because Jimmy Eat World is here with us. It's fucking amazing. Literally everybody backstage and the crew and everyone, we get so fucking pumped when we hear them play and we're about to play. It's just fucking awesome. I ran into Jim on the street and I didn't want to bug him, but I bugged him. But he was very nice about it. He was very nice about it.
Yeah.
Such an amazing fucking crew for this whole tour, and so many of them are still with us, and thank you so much, and please make some noise for them. We're literally down to the last six shows. I think this is seven, so then it's 6 5 4 3 2 1. Anyway, Robbie was like, it looks bad, and I just kind of looked at him. I was like, bad? So look, what's bad? And he's like, it's all fucked up. And I'm like, we're like, yeah, we're gonna put it on. I wanna see how fucked up it is. He thought it might be distracting. I hope it is. Well, it won't turn on even.
Yeah. Yeah!
secondary laws of the universe. The secondary laws of the universe. The secondary laws. With the sing or don't sing. I just came up with nothing. I just whiffed. It's a swing and a whiff, my friend. A swing and a whiff!
We want it all, we want to play this, but I want to explain.
a photograph of her. It's a photograph. And a photograph. And a photograph of her dancing. It's a bit strange. You look a bit strange when you dance. But that's okay. It's okay. Good fucking time. You're a good fucking time, Brisbane. Well, the thing about that song, it's funny, because it was kind of like a party at the end of the world at Planetary. And I don't know, maybe it wasn't the end of the world enough at the time, but now everybody seems to really want to party to it, if you know what I'm saying. That's what's in store. That's what's in store. More. 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 I'm writing this letter and wishing you well. Mama, we are coming out. Oh,
Yeah. Thank you.
cool people here walking around. And almost everybody I met, they said, are you playing this song? Anyway, I'm gonna cut out all the bullshit. I met somebody and they said, oh, could you play this one song? And I said, ah, fuck, we didn't rehearse that. But Jamie and I are gonna do this. Can I get Jamie much louder?
Yeah.
She's sad. Thank you.